Perhaps two of the most physical tag teams in WWE today, Sheamus and Cesaro and The Revival. They're going to have to look for Sheamus and Cesaro to use their physicality, their size advantage over The Revival. But when it comes to technique in the ring, you do it better than Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder.
When I think of one word, I think of tough. I think of unique.
That's two words, Coach, but we'll stick with you. Sheamus now shot to the midsection of Dawson. You guys keep talking about Revival and how tough they are and how great they are as tag team competitors, so on and so forth. But what about what the bar has accomplished over the past year plus here in WWE? Four-time tag team champions and working better as a team than anybody right now.
You know, Cole, I completely agree with you, and I'm probably as guilty as anybody is at giving them less credit than they deserve.
And there's nobody that's not saying that they don't deserve and should have a spot at WrestleMania, which is exactly what they'll have.
Yeah, but the bottom line is, and here, look at this, makes the tag. He's legal now. Up to the top. Double team. Cover, shoulders down. Kick out by Sheamus.
Boy, that's what you're talking about right there, working as a tag team.
Tag, here's Cesaro.
I've said it all the time. Great tag teams are always on the same page. The Revival are in the same syllable.
Yeah, tag again. Dawson now legal. Double team by The Revival. Face first goes Cesaro. And Scott Dawson, cover, hooks the leg. Is it enough to put him away in a kick out? Cesaro double leg takedown, and now Wilder taken down as well.
Oh, Cesaro trying sharpshooter after sharpshooter.
Oh, DDT! Dawson, cover! Is it enough? Almost had him 2.5.
The Revival were half a second away from punching their ticket to New Orleans.
Yeah, we talk about the opportunity of getting to New Orleans. What about the opportunity of having the confidence to know that you can beat Sheamus and Cesaro heading in to the grandest stage of them all?
I agree with you, Coach.
Oh, what an uppercut tag.
If history's been any indication, when it comes time to defend those titles, you take it more seriously than the bar.
And Sheamus, with a high knee. And Dawson, face first into the turnbuckle.
I think Dawson knows where he's at right now.
Tag, Cesaro's legal. And now Dash up on the apron. And the distraction allowed Dawson to take over. And now Sheamus shoulder first.
A big opportunity for Scott Dawson. Sheamus spilled to the outside. Wilder now legal.
This could be The Revival's opportunity.
What a huge win. Huge win this would be.
Top guys headed to WrestleMania.
Maybe going to Bourbon Street. Suplex. Wilder. Flash. Cover. On Cesaro. There's two. Go. No. Near fall for The Revival. And Sheamus with a bro kick.
Great.
Cesaro to the midsection. Looking for the neutralizer. There it is. The Gotch neutralizer. Cesaro. Cover. The bear with the win.
Here are your winners, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sheamus and Cesaro.
Hey guys, say what you want, but the bar has vanquished yet another contender.